last occasion they won was in London in 1977 with Marie Myriam, walking down Grafton Street, the fashionable boulevard here in Dublin. Then the winning song in 77 was written by tonight's composers, Jean-Paul Carat and Joe Grassi. This time, it's going to be sung by Jean Gabilou. There's the man himself. He's Tahitian, and he's backed by three girls and two gentlemen. They're all there in the window with him. It's a sort of sing-along number called Hum Mana Hum. The English translation is philosophical. There were women and flowering girls. What's a flower?